What up, guys? What up, extremers? I know it says desynchronized on my screen instead of an actual character. But I want to say something real quick. This is to the family of Fred Smith, Rocky, Jarhead, whatever I called him. I can't remember all the names. Y'all know him, right? Y'all remember him. He was in a lot of my streams, a lot of my, Rainbow Six streams. He was my boy, he was my brother. We did do a lot together. But, like I said, my thoughts and prayers go out to that family. Fred had passed away last night. No further information was discussed. I'll leave a link to his channels and his TikTok in the description so you can go check his stuff out. Sadly, there won't be no more videos, streams, or anything made from him. Like I said, that was my boy. And you could probably hear it. It hurts. It took me down when I found that text on Discord. I miss you, brother. I'm always gonna miss you. Just to let you know that. I'm always gonna be the one picking on you. Even in your death, homie. But nah, really though, we love you. We miss you. And we hope to see you again sometime. So, I'm gonna put a dip in. I ain't got no alcohol. I ain't got no none of that. But I know he dipped. So this one's for you, brother. Look, it's even new. Listen. So many people are messaging my Discord now. I was the first one to find that shit. Sorry, I'm doing something right now. I'm trying to keep up with the Discords. Alright, now I know I said we were going to do the Ireland next, but first things first, we're going to go get Mjolnir. At least attempt to. I tried to kill this last fucking witch 4 times yesterday. But I got a feeling I'm going to do it. With the power of Fred in me now, he's got me pumped inside, but you know, I'm trying to stay happy. I know that's what he would have wanted. This shit's difficult, but I know it's possible because someone with a lower level did it too. I mean, it might help if I had the mournful cry, but I don't. Another tortured soul. Come with you, darkness must reign, and you must fade within it. I want to see something. Did I get that one skill where it allows me to draw 2 two-handed weapons? If so, I would definitely like to use that. I don't think I did, because it's right here. Okay, that's going to be my next skill, then. Taken by a demon goddess. You will join my pile of bones. Oh my god, one hit almost killed me. Oh my god, what? Damn it, I ran out of stamina. See, it said you're supposed to have like 2 quick weapons. Try something. I know I have some weapons in here that will defeat her. Oh shit, no, that's not what I wanted. It's also not what I wanted. Inventory. It does 124 attack. Which upgraded does 130. This only does 100. Now we're gonna upgrade this. We're gonna use it.
Another torture.
Like I said, this shit's difficult.
I do not know such a man.
He was betrayed and murdered by those who deny. Darkness must reign, and you must fade.
I will not be taken by a demon goddess.
You will join.
I feel great.
See, I already used up all my stamina. Ah, you bitch. You fucking light stabbed me.
Tricks will not topple me.
Hold on, my headset's dying. All right, we're back. Sorry, my headset was dying. Fucking do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Noise is annoying as fuck. All right, let's do this.
Tricks will not trouble me.
We did it. We defeated that bitch. I don't know what keeps disconnecting, reconnecting, but it's getting annoying. Okay, now, I ain't gonna lie, I've been watching a video to do this. Sorry, I was starting to get annoyed. Hello? dang. Now let's get to this. Now that I finally killed all those fucking bitches. Which I ain't gonna lie, it was difficult as fuck. Alright. Alright, hold on, y'all. Y'all ain't gonna hear nothing for a little bit. All right, we're heading to this monastery. I hope this is where the hay bale is. Wow, look at that, how convenient. Hay bale and a horse. Now we just gotta go this direction. Go! If you can't tell what I'm getting by now, I'm getting Thor's armor to get Mjolnir. Which, oddly enough, I was actually going to text Fred today if he got it yet. So I even had Fred in my mind beforehand. What the hell? What the hell was I almost spotted by? Hold on. Oh, it's wolves. Oh, fuck that. I ain't gotta deal with that shit right now. What's upstairs? Let's go ahead and grab this book. Wow, dude, this little monastery was huge underneath. I ain't gonna lie. I have a feeling I have another enemy to come up upon. Did you ever get that feeling in video games where you think you have, like, another enemy coming up on because of all the ammo you're collecting?
A dagger from the Bog Lady. It may go here.
Oh, that sound though. Makes me want to grit my teeth.
The blade I took from the Lady of the Crag. It may fit.
Damn, but that's all you had to do. Some high powered explosives would have taken that thing out. That thing was weak as fuck.
A king's fortune guarded well by his wayward daughters.
No, I'm pretty sure I had the whole collection, didn't I?
And once you approach this particular, like, broken...
Okay, so I can't move forward with this until I take out all the Order of the Ancients. Well, that's fun. But at least I did the semi-hard part. Alright, let's start looting this. Since I don't exactly have all of his pieces yet, I'm going to put all this back. Where I had it. Just because I don't exactly need it right now. Oh, what's down in here? Holy shit. Shit was hella dark. How the fuck do I get out of here? That's the real question. Hold on, y'all. Sorry, there's just so much shit going on right now. All right, let's try to find a way out of here. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I do remember water. What's that? What's up here? Okay, well, I got the one piece. Now I just need to go and kill the Order of the Ancients. That's gonna take forever. Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of this video, and the next time you see me, we're going to be in Ireland. How about that?